Hey everyone, Soul here. I just wanted to make a quick video on profiles with Vortex. I got a couple comments and a message about the profiling and how to do it, and I completely forgot to show you how to do it with the Vortex for Dummies video I made before. So to use profiling and managing it, you have to, first off, you have to hit profile management, yes, so you get the profiles up and running. When you go to profiles, you hit add SkyrimVR profile and name it, do whatever you need to, and that's it. That is all you have to do for setting up a profile. And you can do this with the FNIS and so on as well. I just wanted to point that out there. Quick video, very quick video. Hey, future soul here. I completely forgot that sometimes you won't be able to see the profile management option in the dashboard. So what you do is you go to settings, and under the advanced tab, you enable the profile management, and that is it. All right, back to the old me. If you want to see more content from me, go to my channel. I do a SkyrimVR roleplay series as Wolfram, and I also do funny gaming moments as well as VR funny gaming moments and other stuff. Thanks for coming by, and keep your soul free.